Is there heaven for a baller? Pistol to my head. Every time I call her, pistol to my head. They wonder if I'm hell bad. Can't be worse than this, cause I'm in hell now. Pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. They wanna bury me, I'm worried. I'm losing my mind. Look down the barrel of my nine and my vision's blurry. Falling to pieces and my guilt. I pray to the Lord, but he ignores me. Unfortunately,
all right, guys, I'm back. And we're gonna play some more games now. Anyways, we're back at TXR Zero. Not TXR Zero, I'm just kidding. TXR Drift 2. Last time we left off, we took care of the Hiroshima Slasher, by the way, in round 2. And now, we're going to get rid of the other remaining guys now that we have in the area. Doesn't seem like your car is wired that much differently from mine. Oh, that guy's already my friend. Wow, he's gonna start it. I'm a racing downhill though. Ooh, downhill, nice. This could be a good one. All right, let's do this shit. Alright, there we go. Beat him. And these guys shouldn't be too tough, because these are the last guys that I have, and then I can just take out the new guy. Terracine. It's my friend, too. Okay. We'll race you. I don't care. Alright, come on. Let's do this shit. Go. Beat him. Missed shower. You're the man. Share some technique with me. He still ain't my friend yet. He's got a pulsar. Good one. Close but no cigar. Probably still gonna lose because I got the SIL 80 fucking thing. Come on. We're her ruler. You're my friend too. Good. Good. The rape todge on this is going to be massive, dude. Just wait till you see the kill feed. I'm not even going to drift this time. I'm just going to just race this guy. I bet you I'll be able to beat his ass. Just wait. Just watch. Just watch. Just watch. I'm just going to cream this fucking guy. Like, I'm seriously just going to fucking cream this guy on camera. Look at this. Look at this fucking rape-tage. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, little mouse. That is a fucking massive-ass rape-tage, dude. God damn. I am gone. Bye-bye. Spaced out. Fucking nice, you're a friend too. Cool. Because I don't want no heat on my fucking on my head right now. Like real shit. Wow. I'm fucking killing these guys right now. Springstorm. Oh, I'm really gonna outrun this guy. Probably. A midget. Wow, that's a weird looking car. But again, this is a Japan racing game, so that would kind of make sense, because that would be what they would be driving in this area, I guess you could say. Wow. I am just hammering this guy right now, dude. Mm-hmm. set. Beat him. See ya. Alright, two more. Three more, actually. Okay. You wait. Fucking... Okay, let's do this shit. Let's race him. Two more. Black Onyx. Here we go. Holy shit, God. Six. God damn. Six wins against this fucking guy. He hasn't even won a single race. I thought he would have actually won something, dude. Wow, so I'm creaming this guy, too. Yeah, that's right. Let's do it. Let's do it. Yeah, come on. Come on. Let's do it. Run it, yo. One more. Alright. Stucci Queens, you're great. Where'd you learn to drive like that? Tell me. Kiori's partner and team leader. Alright. Do this shit. See ya. Here we go. Alright, there we go. Now we get to fight him.
Yay! She's my friend! Yay! Itachi Sasuke. Hyper friend.
Go, my car is a flying machine. I know my car is one flying machine, but I pay attention to the little technique. Oh, I will. In words, see, Sasaki's Celica is a hand-me-down and deep-turned version of his machine formerly used in Dark Trials. As a result, his art doesn't need expert technique to get breaks.
Yeah, no duh.
Fucking has a supercharged car. Unlike me, who I started off with a fucking normal one and then worked my way up. Anyways, though, is this the only guy left? Just looking around. Yep, it is. Okay, I guess we can race him then. Okay, let's do it. Alright, let's do it, guys. Can we beat him? Can we beat him? Can we do it? Can we do it? Can we do it? I think we can do it. Bye-bye. Thank you. Come again. Alright, yeah, take out this epic replay while I go get my drink. Hold up. Alright. I think that's everybody, right? Is that everybody? Is that everybody? Yep. They get it. I think so. Alright, so I'm gonna reopen it just to be sure, but I think that it is everybody. And then they just spawned in again. Wow. Alright, let's see. Wow, hot cone. Okay, so that's it. It looks like we did beat everybody. What about Yura? Wow, nothing. That's not my mean to close out into the daytime real soon, man, I guess. Because I don't see anybody. All right, that's it. Okay, that's it for Akagi. All right. About Haruna. Nothing there, neither.
Wow.
Okay, so the only one that has areas in it is Hiroshima. Alright, let's use foos. Maple red. He ain't my friend yet. We're gonna have to make him my friend. Alright, yeah, let's do it. Let's do it, guys. I'm ready. I'm ready to fight you, Maple Red. Bye-bye. Lights out. Skirt! Drift it. Oh. Got this, man. Got this. There we go. Alright, nice. It's a Dutch that goes back. I've never changed it. Oh, it's that girl? Aww. Cute. Ow. Alright, come on. Let's do this. It's probably gonna be a really easy race, though. Because my car is so fucking set up, it's not even funny. Bye-bye.
See ya.
Alright. I think we got one more. One more? Yep, one more. Alright. And he's driving a carry. Okay, I have that actually. But he's my friend already, so that's good. But I am gonna race him just to be sure that he is my friend. Alright. So, but he is. Okay, so that's good. Alright, let's do this. Ooh. Busted him. Alright, I think that's it. Yep, I think that's it. So I'm going to take one last look at this thing before I close it out, and then I'm going to go to daytime. Because I was killing them niggas. Alright, that is it. Okay, we're good. Alright, so what do we do now? Alright, that's it. How about this one? There we go. Akagi. Nothing? Wow. Okay, I guess we're good. Alright, alright, so what now? Okay, we got one last one, Haruna. It's the last one, alright? Last one? Last one? Last one. Alright, that's it. Okay, I guess we can leave now. Alright, we're good. So we have officially beaten everybody in day 7. Wow. A lot of hard work, but we did it. Alright. Save my game. Just gonna be sure though. I'm gonna take one last look. Save again. Alright, there we go. We beat him. Alright, now we can go to nighttime. Or exit nighttime, rather. Don't worry, we're gonna go back into nighttime very soon. I just wanna do some upgrades. Wow, look at that. We got 194 wins. We beat everybody's ass. Found your motherfucking asses. Alright, we're good. Essence of Racer. Wow, that's a new name. Oh, by the way, I am gonna check over the videos, but I am gonna end the video here just in case if anything happens. So, yeah, I'm gonna see you guys in a second. Take care, everybody. Alright, guys, I am back. And, we have officially beaten everybody. Before I go and do anything else, I'm going to the garage and take a look at the BBS board. For a second, yes, connection.net. BBS. There we go. I heard about a super fast racer called Emotional King. What's he doing these days? So in other words, 3 X makers equals 15 different kinds of parts. And there's 15 levels, so actually 15 X 15 equals 75 kinds. God damn, that's a lot. Thanks a lot. I'm going to try it now. Okay. Well, at least we got that out of the way. What else do we have? Unread Post Pathfinder. As with entry parts, there's no real difference in performance between some different part makers and turbo parts, but some certain parts are more compatible with certain engines than others. So you need to mix and match different makers, like you do with engine parts. Okay. Wow, that's cool. What about long course? Oh, so we like my driving. Wow. And that's it? Okay. My speed is set. That is the why I lost yesterday. I think it was mostly because my machine wasn't configured right. Oh, really? But you said the thing was souped up. I met that racer everybody's been posting on the BBS. I ended up losing pretty bad, but I feel like I got something out of it, though. Everybody on this Hiroshima BBS seemed to be making that new racer out to be some kind of belt villain. But when I battled him, there's no way he could be a bad guy. Yeah, another racer. Another poke. My bad. My bad. If you're just looking for some fun time and not some serious conversation, come see me at the Harpoon PA at any time. Oh, nice. We got our very first daytime racer. I don't care who you are. That's bad. I'll be waiting at Harpoon PA. Till morning. Gotta tell you something. I'm totally hooked on this racing stuff. It's like, it pulls you in and won't let go. I'll be out again tonight. So call me up if you want to battle, dudes. I'm not stuck from Haruna VIP Drift. I'm actually hardly seen him at the PA at all. What's he up to lately? What are you supposed to be up to? Okay, that's good. Of course, guys, plenty to hot. Brings that district. I'm not gonna catch a hot bath back of the race. Oh, that's cool. To the racer. The battle yesterday. I'm glad we got the battle with me. Everybody had fun. I guess maybe we're too full of ourselves. We went and got ourselves beaten again. Nissan rules. We at Nissan FR Style love to talk about Nissan cars. Care to join us? We'll be waiting at the PA tonight at Akagi. I'm at a racer like this once. You know that guy I battled to yesterday? Remember that, you know that guy I battled once who was not like this new racer? And then I lost back then too. Yeah, that racer was me. Karahawa. From the fastest riding Akagi. Takes on everyone, every chance to race on the weekends, but only on sunny days. He's no good in the rain. One more for the lost column. Dang it. At all. If it were a video game, no one in Japan could beat me. Can anyone tell me how to win in real life? A guy I lost to last night was a better technician than me. But at least I feel like I got the hang of it. Oh. What about Yoroko? You dude. Hey, creep. I can't seem to make any friends in the real world. I'll be at brand new course. Yoroko tonight. Hope some of you will come to battle me. There's more to the PA than just having battles, people. Let's talk about our cars. yesterday's happening. I was hanging around the PA yesterday, looking for Subaru lovers, when a racer approached me. I battled. What a driver pick. I lost. Suzuka Tanami? Whoever it was I just battled yesterday, let's do it again sometime. Oh, I will. Believe you me, I will. Anyways, though, I don't got any dolls yet, so I can't really do anything yet with those things. I wish I could, believe you me. Should I save my game again? Yes, I think I should, because I don't want to do all that again. Because I'm going to have to reread all of that shit. And then that won't be good, because then I'm going to have to fucking spend my time rewriting, rereading all that. That's just fucking terrible. Horrible. And white man deplorable. Alright, let's see what we have. Used car dealer. Yes, okay. A Nissan Silvia. Ooh, that's an old school Silvia. I hate heights, so I won't battle on the high ground, you understand? I'll be waiting to Haru the day PA. Okay, except, okay. Alright, let's see what we have. Honda Beat, Bit, CRX. We don't really have a lot of stuff that's new. I don't know. I thought I was gonna unlock something new. I guess not. Anywho, go pass. This is gonna be different because we're gonna be doing in the Haruna PA. Did he say Haruna PA? I could have sworn he said Haruna PA. Yeah. Driftwood. But this isn't a drift battle though. Oof, I can't stand heights. It's deep from here. So please, it's a battle space. Low. Someplace low, also, he doesn't like heights. You're getting all the good, the badass ninjas show up. By the way, this is gonna be my last race for tonight, so, after this, I am gonna end the video. Because I got so much shit to do. But first, let's play the cutscene. See ya. Now that was an easy race. Alright, so we did beat him. That's good. Alright. So, I am gonna leave. And, hold up. I am gonna buy that Sylvia, though. I'm surprised I actually got that car, though. I'm not gonna lie. I actually have it to buy. I'm gonna get it right now. Before it disappears. Yeah, I'm gonna buy it. Yeah, we're gonna buy it. We're gonna buy it. Yeah, buy it. Trade. Cash. No, I'm not gonna switch to it, but I'm gonna get it. Alright. Alright. Got one. Alright. So we have. Let's see what we have for cars. Cars wise. Because I got a lot of stuff. Alright. Got that. 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 And that. There's a slutty. Carry. Boy, Arch, Tessa. There's our Sylvia right there. Okay. Wow. Alright guys, I am going to end the video. I will see you guys next time on Let's Play TXR Drift 2. Yep, see you guys later.